Zeppelin, we've got some Robert Plant solo stuff. This next one is when he was in a band called the Honey Drippers. Matter of fact, he cut his hair off when he was in that band, or at least...